Listen, let me handle this, okay?
No, no. Please don't, Dave. I don't want you to antagonize him. He's crazy.
I'm just gonna go over there and talk to him, man. All right? That's it. It'll be that simple.
Carter, right?
Do I know you?
Just want you to know that you're upset with the young lady over there. And your presence here isn't welcome.
Public place, man.
What are you doing, man? Huh? She doesn't want anything to do with you, okay? So maybe it's time you take the hint and move along.
Dave, is it? I know all about you. How much of a you are for not stepping up. You think you got a second shot? I get it, you're threatened. Maybe I'm still in the picture.
Let me tell you something, man. You are so far out of the picture. It's not even funny.
Am I? Look at her. Yeah. Probably remembering the sex right now.
Shut up!
You mess with her again. You even look at her. I'm gonna wipe that smug look off your face. Permanently. Try me, okay? I want you to try me.
What happened? What did you say to him?
I just told him that if he bothers you again, I was gonna rip his head off.
You said that?
Yes, I said that. I'm not gonna let him mess with you. Okay? See? Apparently it worked. I don't think you have to worry about him bothering you again.